Hey y'all, and welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another vlog. So today is Friday, May 28th, and I took today off. So I have only had 2 off days this month. So I took today off to relax and get everything together because I leave for Portland tomorrow morning. So next week is my first week of residency. And so I'm leaving a few days early to spend Memorial Day weekend with my brother and nephews. And then on Monday, I leave for residency. And then on my way back, I have a layover in Denver that I extended an additional day so I can spend some time with my best friend as well. So it's going to be a very busy week and there's a lot of stuff that I need to pack. And so I wanted to start the vlog here. So I just got back from running errands. So I got an order pickup from Target. I had a drop off flyers at work, and then I had a drive-by appointment at the Domain in Austin, and so I picked up some stuff that we need to pack in there, got a deep conditioner and got a blowout. I also picked up an order from Nordstrom, so I'm currently waiting on a order from Base, which is a brand created by Shay Mitchell, and so it is a like a travel and handbag brand, and I've only heard amazing things about this brand, and so I'm really excited. I ordered the work tote. I'm gonna have a full unboxing interview video that I'm actually gonna record today when it comes in, and that'll be uploaded before this. So if you haven't seen it already, I'll have it linked below, but I'll go into more details on that. But I wanted to pick that up because it was cheaper than a laptop case, and it's a really nice tote, and I've had my eye on this tote, and it came back in stock the other day. So I was like, I feel like this is perfect. I can use it on my trip, try this out. And then at Nordstrom, they have their half yearly sale right now. And so I picked up the organizer as well. And then I'll show y'all all of that when we start packing. But yeah, right now I'm waiting on that order. Tonight we are gonna get sushi with my best friend and his girlfriend. And then I leave tomorrow morning. So today the only thing that I have left to do is edit a collaboration that I'm doing with Erin Condren. The order came in yesterday. And so I filmed that after work. I'm gonna edit that today. And then I'm also going to film and edit the Bae's unboxing and review video as well. And then we're gonna do some packing and get some sushi tonight. So that is the plan for today. For this vlog, we are gonna focus on packing and then probably my first day in Portland. And then I'm gonna have a separate vlog dedicated towards residency. So I just saw UPS pull up, so I'm gonna grab the tote. And so I'm gonna start filming that video, do some edits, and then we will start packing. Okay, y'all, so I just finished recording the video. I'm gonna edit the Erin Condren collaboration video and then this tote collaboration video later. But I just wanted to show y'all the tote. So this is the work tote from Base, and I am obsessed with it. So we are gonna set this up and we are gonna finish packing. Okay, so I have a spot for everything, y'all, and I absolutely love this. So I have my laptop in the laptop compartment. So the work tote, not the mini work tote, fits the 16-inch MacBook Pro. It's really hard to find a tote that has a MacBook holder for a 16-inch laptop, throwing that out there. Didn't realize that until this week. But it fits it in here perfectly, and you have this nice padding. I have the work insert in here, and so you can easily take it in and out, which is nice because if I want to switch things up, I can just pull this all out instead of having to like dig inside my purse. I didn't put anything in this side pocket. Whenever I do get a tablet, I'll probably put that in here. And then I have my wallet, so my Louis Vuitton PM agenda in this pocket. I have my work phone, my second phone, in this second pocket. And then I have the Louis Vuitton GM cosmetic case right here. And then I have the pochette accessory on the side. This is only going in here while I travel. I'm not gonna take this with me. This will stay at the hotel, but while I travel, I'm gonna have this in here. And then I have all of my planner accessories in here. But I have all my pens and highlighters and some whiteout and some stickers and some sticky notes all in here. And this is the Velcro compartment, so I can take it out whenever I want to plan, or if I just need more room in here, but it's perfectly fine. There's plenty of room. On the side, I put my AirPods up top so that I can grab them easily on the plane. I put my key ring holder at the bottom, and I put my key fob on the key fob holder just because I have to drive to the airport. Once I get to Portland, I will take this off of the key fob holder and I will put it back in my key ring holder and put it in the bottom compartment. But we have that. And then on the side, I'm going to use all this extra storage for my chargers. So normally I keep it in my suitcase, but I like that I can actually have it in my tote. So I'm gonna put all of my chargers in here, and then I'll probably put my battery charger for my camera and some of that stuff in here, as well as the camera strap that doesn't fit in the pochette accessory with the camera, so I can put that in here. And then I have my sunglasses in this one in the case, and I think that's all of the compartments. You have two additional side compartments here too. I'll probably use it for like a water bottle once I get to the airport. But yeah, I have the laptop in here. And then I put my Louis Vuitton GM agenda and this removable clutch. So this does snap in and you can actually take it out. And it has the logo on it and you can use it for something else. And it's actually really cool because you can actually use it as a clutch. So it has these little things on the side. So it's a nice little design. Or if you don't want it attached to the bag, you can also just put it in like this and leave it loose. But I put my GM agenda in here. But yeah, let's throw this back in. I am going to attach it to the bag. And then that is everything that I'm going to keep in here for right now. If I throw anything else in, I will let y'all know. But let's just put this little guy in. That is everything inside of here. So we're done with that. And so now we are going to head downstairs. I took over the living room with my suitcase. And we are going to finish packing. And then I'll show y'all everything that I'm packing for the trip. Okay, y'all, so I got the clothes situation. I think it's good enough. It'll do. If anything, I'll just go shopping. That's always an option. So it is pouring rain, so I apologize for the background noise, and it's like thundering. So we are also not going to get sushi tonight because it's like a severe thunderstorm warning. But anyways, for the suitcase. So I like to keep all the clothes on one side, and that way I feel like it's more organized and that leaves a lot of space as well. So let me show you the bigger items over here. So I'm only bringing one blazer because that's all I can fit. But here is everything. So I kind of organized it a little. So I have the casual clothes that I'll wear first up here. And then this is more of the clothes that I'll do for school. So I have like two skirts, a dress, two Nike shorts, a shirt to sleep in. And I also have tank tops that I'll wear throughout the day that I can sleep in.
have a sweater, I have a pair of leggings, a pair of jeans, a variety of camis, a white button up, a black button up, and then a black skirt that I can use for personal as well if I want, and then a gray skirt. So variety of like basics. I have my black blazer, and then I have this pullover from school, and it has like the school logo on it. So a variety of different stuff. It's poking out a bit, but it's fine. And then I'm gonna use this for dirty underwear, which reminds me, I also need to put an underwear here off camera. But on this side, this is where I keep the space just in case I need to move anything over here. So I packed two pairs of shoes. So I grabbed my heels, and then I have some wedges, and then I can also wear these wedges to school too, but they're also good for casual. And then I'm also gonna be wearing sandals. So we have that. I fit everything that isn't in that cosmetic pouch in here. So this has my prescription, I have hairspray, dry shampoo, heat protector, makeup remover, brush, sunscreen. In these black Chanel bags is a mixture of Chanel samples for face wash, as well as Tula travel size items. And then I have the chaser from Dry Bar up here. That's what I purchased today. And that's gonna help with frizz, just in case it's humid in Portland. And then toothbrush, my brother has toothpaste, and then if not, I'll go to Target. And then I have jewelry in here. I wanted to maximize space, so I'm just using this pouch from the Kendra Scott jewelry organizer, because otherwise that'd be one more larger thing right here. And for like a weekend trip, that's fine, but because it's a week, and again, I want to make sure that I have room, I'm just put everything that I need in there. But we have that, and then I'm going to put extra bras and underwear in here, and then I'm actually good to go and pack. Again, if I need anything, I can just buy it, but I also have room for new purchases as well. So other than that, that is packed. I added my chargers into the tote, so y'all can see that they're in here. And then I'm charging my laptop, and we'll put that in here as well, since that's a big charger. But yeah, we are set. And so let me flip the camera around. And so since it's pouring rain, we are not going to get sushi. So I'll probably make something, or we'll order something. Actually probably won't be able to order something. I'll probably make something or see if my fiance can pick up something when he gets off work. But for the rest of the night, I'm gonna edit some videos and then try and get some sleep, because I woke up extra early today. So current plan for this evening. All right, so I'm gonna close this up and show y'all what the tote looks like on top, but I added underwear, bras. I forgot to pack deodorant and my straightener. So I'm not gonna bring my curling iron, just because I can use my straightener as a curling iron. I think that's the only other things that I added in here. I'm gonna close this up and then show y'all what the tote looks like on top. Okay y'all, so here is what the tote looks like on top of my carry-on. So this is the Delsey carry-on, and as you can see, it hangs over just a little bit, but it still fits perfectly. The trolley compartment fits on here, so it's a nice fit and it'll be secure, and then I can easily pull it up to take it off whenever I go through TSA. And once I load the plane. But I just wanted to show y'all what it looks like on. Good morning, y'all. So I am at Chick-fil-A. I just got breakfast and we are about to head to the
Officially made it to the hotel, and I'm gonna end the vlog here and start my residency vlog. This weekend was a lot of fun. I got to spend time with my brother, nephew, sister-in-law, and then one of my closest friends, so it's been a good weekend. I know I didn't get a lot of clips. I just really wanted to focus on time with them. But yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure to check out my next vlog because it'll be all about my first residency for my doctoral program. Thank you guys so much for watching.